Mutadorians, I am here at Florida State without visa. Yeah. In Nanay Yuning's abode. There. In Florida, Butuan City. See the rice field? This rice was planted 2 weeks ago. Buhay Provincia. And the sun is about to come out. Good morning, sunshine. And for today, I'm going to get kamuti tops for our... Good morning, Mr. Squash. You did not bear fruit. It's been quite long now. Okay. I'm going to get what do you call this kamuti tops for our breakfast. This one. I'm going to blanch it and turn it into salad. It is a sweet potato. Sweet potato, actually. Potato top is rich in, it's good for the health because it is rich in vitamin A. So the life in the province, in the rural. You can plant anything, you can eat anything for free, for almost free. Almost for free. Aside from, you know, the fresh air. Going to include this jute, salud jute, the slimy one. Thank you. And this female squash, no, it's not female, it's male. I'm going to turn this into an omelette. Squash flour omelette. To make this into an omelet. Excuse me. There. Beautiful yellow squash flowers. Later on, I'm going to cook this into an omelet. Okay. The squash shoot. Maybe I'm going to include this in the salad that I will be making. Still, it's rich in vitamin A. You can also include this in making soups, vegetable soups, like when you are cooking fish or meat. Later on, this will be used as our food for breakfast. Okay, this is the tomato tops, sweet potato tomato tops. Squash shoot. I have blanched it and turned this into salad. The morning tea. This is from the blanched squash shoot in tomato tops. My tea. Let's drink. And I'm going to fry this. This is daing, a butterfly mudfish from my friend, from my beautiful friend of the Hawaan Festival, Bunawal, Agusan del Sur. I have sliced it already and washed it. Deep fry this one for our breakfast. This is the butterfly. Last Okay, this is the squash flour omelette that I am making for our breakfast. Squash flour, of course, and beaten eggs with slices of garlic and onion. There. Crispy fried butterfly mudfish from Bunawan, from my beautiful friend of the Hauan Festival. Okay. So that's it. This is for our breakfast. Thank you.